How to create information products that fly off the shelves. Have you noticed that with more and more products being available in the market, consumers are becoming more and more picky? They want to buy what they want and only when they want it. This puts some marketers off, but actually it gives people like you the opportunity to make a lot of money. Here's how most marketers have got it into their heads that in order to sell information products, they need to write big weighty tomes. They believe that the more pages there are in an ebook, the more they can charge for the product. Of course, the issue with that strategy is that people don't want to wade through 100 pages of fluff to find out how to do something. They also don't want to pay for 100 pages of information when all they really need is chapter 2. Understanding this allows you to tap into the gold mine that comes from writing short reports around specific topics. People want access to specific information that shows them how to solve a problem. Like this asterisk, the top 3 ways to get a free vacation asterisk, how to stop that spilled red wine from ruining your carpet asterisk, how to walk off 7 pounds in just 7 days asterisk, 17 ways Google can find you new affiliates if you write a small report that tells the customer exactly what they need to know. They will pay you anywhere from $10 to $100, and you only need to write 7 to 15 pages. Leave the war and peace ebooks to the other marketers and focus instead of short reports, and you'll reap the following. Benefits: 1. It only takes a few hours to write the report. 2. At $10 for 10 pages, you're making $1 per page, per customer. That's a pretty impressive profit per page ration. 3. Trust me, it's easier to write a short report than a long-winded ebook. 4. There really is an endless supply of subjects for you to write about and problems that you can provide solutions. 4.5. You can maximize the lifetime value of your customer as you can sell them report after report. 6. As time goes on, you will have a stash of similar reports that you can package together and sell as a course for a premium price. 7. You can exploit hot topics by cranking out a report and striking while the iron is hot. 8. You can use short reports to increase your affiliate commissions. All you need to do is write a report that complements the product and use it in your promotional activities to persuade people to buy the product using your affiliate link. 9. Most people refuse to buy high-priced products, but virtually anyone would be willing to pay just $10 to $15. Trust me, this list could go on and on. I know one marketer who makes $15,000 profit each and every month from just one site where he sells these short reports. Why not try it yourself? Write a short report, 7 to 15 pages, that solves a problem, and then offer it to your readers and see how successful it turns out to be.